critical and pervasive element in the development of any country in the current age is the optimum utilization of information and communication technologies. CAL's mission is to help governments and institutions expand the scope, scale and quality of learning by using new approaches and technologies. I am Trudy van Wyk, Education Specialist for e-learning and ICT, and I want to introduce you to the CAL e-learning initiatives. Commonwealth countries are eager to raise levels of digital literacy and deploy e-learning in their education system. CAL, in its three-year plan, focuses on three areas. The first is raising the levels of digital literacy. That means that people be information literate, work and socialize in an increasing digital environment, and communicate and work more efficiently and effectively using different and appropriate technologies. Secondly, CAL supports governments and institutions to deploy e-learning in education systems. These include policy development and support, models of good practice, and develop, use, and reuse open education resources. Thirdly, we want to build capacity to use the appropriate technology, develop e-learning materials, and share materials as open education resources through communities of practice. One of CAL's earlier e-learning achievements is the development of WikiEducator. CAL has through this development embraced Web2 technologies and has developed a Learning for Content program to train people in Wiki skills for content editing. Since its inception in 2006, more than 3,000 people have been trained in Wiki editing skills in both online and face-to-face workshops. Building on its success, we are going to expand this model to other Web2 technologies. Another accomplishment is the Commonwealth Computer Navigators Certificate, in short, the CCNC. The CCNC widens the available learning and training option in the Commonwealth by acquiring ICT skills using free open source software. The CCNC materials have been developed to the International Computers Driver's License International Standard. The CCNC is open to participation from local education institutions, non-governmental organizations, and private sector training institutions interested in adopting the certificate in their own offerings. Alternatively, they can use the materials to obtain the full core open ICDL qualification. The print version of the materials is available on the CAL website. CAL envisages taking these modules further and develop e-learning formats. Teacher capacity to adapt and operate in a fast-changing technological world is central to the success of any education system. CAL therefore focuses strongly on the capacity of the teacher and how he or she can embrace new approaches and technologies to be a better teacher. A series of self-directed learning units introducing new free online tools for teachers are being developed and will be available on our website. These materials can be packaged in a course, used independently by an institution, or used on demand by any teacher. In another development, CAL is working with SchoolNet South Africa to offer an advanced certificate in education in ICT integration into teaching and learning. This model combines CD-based resources, email mentoring, and peer support to provide a thorough, rigorous learning experience for teachers. We aim to improve teacher subject knowledge and teacher expertise through the use of ICT. We challenge teachers to constantly reflect on what they do in their classrooms and how ICT can integrate with the evolving teaching styles. Access to technologies, and in specific access to connectivity, remains a challenge in the developing world. In CAL, we want to capitalize on the continuous expansion of connectivity that enables much greater access to technology-enhanced learning. Yet, we are wary of the challenges that it's posing in developing countries, and therefore also expand low-cost, low-bandwidth models to integrate ICT into teaching and learning. We furthermore embrace new social software and promote its use for better collaboration, sharing, and communication. Lastly, In collaboration with UNESCO and OER Africa, we are working on several projects to demystify OERs and support the development, use and reuse of open education resources. Check new developments on our website, read our newsletter, and share your ideas with us. We are excited about the possibilities that new technologies bring to our countries, but we are more excited and concerned about how people are using these technologies appropriately to live and to learn better. In this world, it's not about the hardware or the software that we are using. It's about the warmware, the people that are making the difference.